Stan! Dude, we need to talk.
What?
You know, Wendy and I are supposed to fight in like 3 hours.
Yeah?
Dude, aren't you worried? Wendy's a girl. She could end up getting really hurt, Stan. You're my bro, and she's your bitch. I don't want to hurt my bro's bitch.
I can't do anything. She really wants to fight you.
No, she doesn't. She told me she doesn't want to fight. She's just stuck, Stan. Because she knows I'm going to kick her ass, but she feels like if she doesn't fight me, all the kids are going to call her chicken.
Really?
You know what she did? She apologized and begged me not to fight her. I said, well, Wendy, if you're so sorry, then say it in front of everyone. But she wouldn't. That's how desperate she is. Now you have to do something, Stan. You have to be a fucking man and forbid her from fighting so she has a way... Oh, that's where I put those. Anyway, Stan, you've got to put a stop to this.